Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
Entered the trap, surrounded by enemies. Wake had nowhere to run.
I'm so sick of you!
Damn it! Secret mission!
That's never a good sound, is it?
No. No, it isn't.
Thank you.
I think the dust in this place is setting off my allergies. You're not in the room there. Well, my allergies are definitely here. Allergies.
They're waiting for us downstairs. We don't have time for Alan.
I knew she wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I'd saved Alice, but I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
Hey, lover. Come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Zane? Is that you?
Hey, hold that pose. That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious, maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
but I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you. Okay, I think we're done.
Great. I want to get out of this suit.
Hey, things are looking up.
Guess danger is sexy.
That was when I was still working, when I felt like a real writer instead of a fraud. It was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it. Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out.
Oh. No, I'm right here,
I'm
Zane.
What's going wrong?
That's not me. It's just, I don't know, an echo, a hallucination, the dark presence.
No. The Dark Presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Wade didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up! Gah!
No, Alan, you mustn't.
Swept away by the gathering insanity. Zane was gone. Wade could feel the pressure. No light in his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was him. He felt it. His voice spoke the truth. It's too hard to think. He can't. Couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
Hmph! It's all in your head. You've been making it up.
No.
Really, Wei. Come on. Your delusions.
Why is this happening to me?
Lodge.
No. No. Harvard. There's no way out. No way out. I need to get out of here.
Nothing.